Thank you. The only thing left to do now is just create a scenario for you.
I'm not playing it. If you see something,
it's in your art, you feel commit. If you feel like, if you feel this is the ball I need to go, well, don't play names. Never ever play names. Play the situation, play the conditions. Sometimes you gotta take opposition. So take West Indies out, take Shea Hope out, and just play the opposition. That's why I play the conditions and your best ball. So people ask me sometimes like how you prepare in terms of like watching footage. I wouldn't really watch a lot of footage because for me, like if I bowl on your ball, I know my strength is shaping it. So it's just for me to work out if you like room or if you don't like room.